Welcome to the fascinating world of beewolves, members of the genus Philanthus. These remarkable insects are both fierce predators and caring parents, playing a unique role in the ecosystem. Beewolves, also known as bee hunters, belong to the family Crabronidae. There are about 140 species of these solitary wasps, each with intriguing behaviors and adaptations. The name beewolf comes from their primary prey, bees. A beewolf's diet mainly consists of honeybees, which they hunt with precision and skill. Using their sharp mandibles, beewolves capture bees and paralyze them with a quick sting. This venomous sting doesn't kill the bee, but immobilizes it, ensuring it stays fresh for the beewolf's larvae. The female beewolf then transports the paralyzed bee to her underground nest. Beewolves dig intricate burrows in sandy soil, creating a safe haven for their offspring. Inside the burrow, the female beewolf lays a single egg on each paralyzed bee. When the larva hatches, it has a ready-made meal waiting for it. The larva consumes the bee, gaining the nutrients it needs to grow and eventually pupate. This efficient method ensures the young beewolf has a reliable food source right from the start. After pupation, the adult beewolf emerges from the burrow, ready to begin the cycle anew. These wasps are solitary, meaning they don't form colonies like honeybees or ants. Beewolves are also important pollinators. While hunting for prey, they inadvertently transfer pollen from flower to flower, aiding in plant reproduction. Interestingly, beewolves have a mutualistic relationship with a type of bacteria called streptomyces. These bacteria produce antibiotics that protect the beewolf's larvae from harmful fungi and bacteria in the burrow. This discovery has fascinated scientists, offering insights into natural antibiotic production and potential applications in medicine. From their impressive hunting skills to their role in pollination and their unique bacterial partnerships, beewolves are truly extraordinary insects. They remind us of the intricate and interconnected web of life in our natural world. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of beewolves. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating stories from nature.